Using off-the-shelf components and specialized software, this device can create a near real-time map of 3D space. The DPI-7 handheld scanner from Dot Product has a depth-sensing camera similar to a Microsoft Kinect sensor attached to an Android tablet running the company's software. So far, the company has had interest from law enforcement and oil and construction companies.
So one very good application for this is if I'm building something, I want to compare the as constructed with the design model and look for differences. Our data, our binary files go directly into Autodesk's recap application and through ASCII formats go into other engineering applications.
One unique feature of the DPI-7 is that you can add information into an already existing 3D scan. For example, after scanning this kitchen, Greaves was able to add me and my camera in afterwards. He said at these distances, the product is accurate within a few millimeters, and the closer you get with the scanning, the higher the accuracy. Sensors are shrinking down and will eventually integrate into tablets. For example, Intel recently showed its sensor called RealSense integrated into a tablet.
Our customers' investment with us is in the software. So we allow our customers to port the software that they buy from us to these new hardware platforms as they become available, and they're coming at us quickly.
For now, the hardware and software bundle is available for $5,000. In Boston, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.